The life cycle of a butterfly is truly amazing. The lifespan of most adult butterflies is only 2 to 3 weeks, but this can vary greatly among species. It also depends on factors like the size of the butterfly, where it lives, and what time of year it hatches. There are 4 stages in the metamorphosis of butterflies and moths: egg, larva, pupa, and adult. All butterflies start as tiny eggs, each about the size of a pin, that female butterflies deposit on leaves in small clusters. Eggs typically gestate for about a week or two, at which point they hatch into butterfly larvae. Almost all insect species go through larval stages. Fly larvae, for instance, are commonly known as maggots. Butterfly larvae, more commonly known as caterpillars, are more charismatic than most of their cohorts. Caterpillars are notoriously voracious, consuming grass, leaves, and other plant material as they grow up to 1,000 times their original birth weight. While some species binge and blow up in just a few weeks, others take longer to develop. When the caterpillar is full grown and stops eating, it becomes a pupa. The pupa of butterflies is also called a chrysalis. Depending on the species, the pupa may be suspended under a branch, hidden in leaves, or buried underground. The pupa of many moths is protected inside a cocoon of silk. This stage can last from a few weeks, a month, or even longer. Some species have a pupal stage that lasts for 2 years. It may look like nothing is going on, but big changes are happening inside. Special cells that were present in the larva are now growing rapidly. They will become the legs, wings, eyes, and other parts of the adult butterfly. Many of the original larva cells will provide energy for these growing adult cells. Finally, when the caterpillar has done all of its forming and changing inside the chrysalis, if you are lucky, you will get to see an adult butterfly emerge. When the butterfly first emerges, it's not time for takeoff just yet, as the wings are at first wet, soft, and wrinkled against its body. The butterfly waits for its wings to dry. As soon as the butterfly has rested after coming out of the chrysalis, it will pump blood into the wings in order to get them working and flapping, then they get to fly. Usually within a 3 or 4 hour period, the butterfly will master flying and will search for a mate in order to reproduce. When a female lays their eggs on some leaves, the butterfly life cycle will start all over. Thanks for watching.